have been good for us. I want my girl to come. She did this number a little earlier. But I have a testimony. I want to hear it now. I want to hear it now. And then we'll be ready for the letter of the week. But come on, let's give the choir a great big hand. This is our latest album. I'm sure that you've heard it in your area. And we do have a testimony. Look on both sides of you and tell somebody, say, I got a testimony.
Oh, This faithful congregation know that the ministries of fellowship are helpful to you. It is uplifting to us to know that we have lifted your spirits and brightened your day. So if you have written in the past, would you please write us again? And if you have not written in the past, we encourage you to let Pastor Evans hear from you. Our first letter is from Cocoa, Florida. I have seen and listened to your What is Fellowship Hour, and I love what you are doing. I have been touched by the scripture reading of Reverend Wright, by the singing of the choir, by the praising of the Lord by Mother York, and most of all, by your preaching. Reverend Evans, I hope and pray that the What a Fellowship Hour lives for a long time. Pray for me, and I will pray for you. Yours in Christ. Our next letter is from Chicago, Illinois. Dear Pastor Evans and the What a Fellowship Hour, may God continue to bless your outreach ministry. Your radio and television service is very good for so many of us that cannot go out to church. If a person has anything in their heart for Jesus, they can feel the Spirit in your service. I pray that God will keep you with strength and courage and keep these good services coming our way. Because when you feel down and out, a good praise service will get you back on track. That is why I love the Lord, because through my aches and pains, He lets me feel His Holy Spirit. Even though things are rough, I know God will see me through. May God continue to keep you in his love and tender care.
Truth. It's not just a song. The Lord will. Oh, yeah. What God? Look on both sides of you and say, the Lord is still in the blessing business. I just don't have time enough to tell you. Father God, in the name of Jesus, as we come now, we thank you, we thank you, we thank you, Lord. All that thou hast done for us, with us, and through us now. What you have done, what you're doing, what you're going to do. Anoint us afresh. Speak. For you to speak, Lord. Hear us to hear. Take heed to what you say. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. Amen. Put your hands together. I want you to take